Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurulod naam attending, in fact, with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 111, chapter Being Neutral. This is an incident from the Mahabharata. The Pandavas, Sahadevan was well known for his predictive skill in astrology. He was appreciated for predicting the truth even to the enemies, and such was his attitude in taking care of his astrologic profession and in safeguarding the good name of the art. In ancient days, it was believed that if a war is commenced on an auspicious day and auspicious time, then the side concerned would score victory. So, before the commencement of the Mahabharata war, Duryodhana decided to start the war on the auspicious time. He wanted to consult Sahadevan to predict the auspicious time for the commencement of the war well in advance, and even before the Pandavas made attempt to consult Sahadevan for fixing the auspicious time. So, Duryodhana met Sahadevan and requested him to predict the auspicious time for the war, and Sahadevan fixed the time for the war.
The time fixed for the war was the month of Margali on the night of Amavasya, and the war should commence after giving sacrifice of life, and it was done rightly, then success would be assured. This act of Sahadevan became a big thunder for the Pandavas. They represented before Lord Krishna about this. Lord Krishna decided that the evil forces should not reap victory in the war, and so he did the tactic and made the day of Amavasya dawn in advance and made the Gauravas to commence the war. Due to this, the Gauravas side was defeated in the war and the Pandavas became victorious. Sahadevan knew very well that his prediction of the auspicious time for victory for the Gauravas would get his side defeated, that he did not fail in his duty in indicating the auspicious time as per astrological chart, and thus he became famous for honesty. One should always behave neutrally at all times, and if it's followed in all situations, then such a kind of attitude will always give benefits.
Our great Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar points out this in his Thirukkural as follows: Tagudi enavondru nandre pagudiyal paarpattu olugapperin. I repeat, Tagudi enavondru nandre pagudiyal paarpattu olugapperin. Being partial is evil. Being neutral is progress. Thank you very much indeed. Nandri, vanakkam.